Hi guys, I'm Joa. Thank you for watching this video. What is this game? It seems that this is Valkyrie Crusade. So actually, I'm playing it again because I'm sorry, Mitama. I'm sorry, but Otogi is just too eventless. Okay, I can't play a mobile game that's one event per month. That's a no-go. Doesn't work. So, you know what, to get me back into the kind of groove, I'm just gonna do 30 reward and see what I get and all that. So, it's great to play Valkyrie Crusade again. It's actually, it's better than I remembered, because I kind of thought it'd be really bad. Oh, it's gonna be grinding. I don't want no grinding. And that's that. And they also added stuff like I could sell the cards right here. Right here in this screen, I guess. So yeah, and I actually got two witch gates as soon as I started playing. So that's that's our card. Okay, so that's good. So this is another thing in Otogi. There aren't many drops, and I played for almost a year, I would say, and well, that's a bit of an exaggeration, like half a year, and I got one equivalent of UR drop. That's it. Boring. Anyway, so archers and cards, so this is great, and Aquich cores are dropping, which is great. I like it, and yeah, and I also like that I didn't totally throw away my account, and I get the old. So that's 10, so okay, I got a SR card. Which is, I don't even remember what those are called. Medals! That's right, how many medals is that? 1,500, something like that, I don't know. It feels like a new game to me. Almost. Homunculus, I remember. End cards, I actually remember. And yeah, so I'm just enjoying getting stuff. It's great. It's a good feeling compared to Otogi. Otogi's just, dude, fix your game, okay? It's just, I had a look at the rankings and all that, and it's like Otogi's just going down the drain. I went to different forums and all that. There are quite a few hardcore people, but then there are people just leaving left and right, especially in this age of modern games, which is ironic because in this age of modern games I came back to Otogi. So alright, so let's hope I drop a gene or something, and or maybe it's just gonna be nothing at all. Okay, so I need a few awakening, especially, oh, actually I needed that. And I forgot to sell the end card. And okay, that's not an end card. Okay, this is also not an end card. Alright, so actually I should be hoping for, like, the moon, right? That's what I should be hoping for. I'm hoping for end cards, which I can sell. And yeah, it's been great. I've been playing in Alliance Bingo Battle, getting kind of frustrated by the lack of participation of my Alliance. I'll make a video about that really quickly, right after this one. And yeah, so, hi guys, I'm back in business, and maybe I'll get some Soleil, and then we'll just move on. So nothing too spectacular. I got an SR card on no UR cards, no LR cards, which I don't think they drop, do they? I think I read somewhere that they don't drop. So LR cards to me are still a kind of a, it's just, I don't know why they exist. It's not much use for them yet, unless it's, I think there's a Wishgate Plus, Advanced Plus, which sounds really daunting and all that. So, okay, so I guess that's it. So, yeah, nothing much to talk about. I'm just back, quite happy I'm back, actually. I'm kind of, not a lot of people watch my, watch my, don't even remember the name, Otogi videos, and I lost passion in it and all that. So, yeah, so, I got quite a few medals, gonna use them next time. And I actually missed the UR Mirror Maiden, can you believe it? Apparently there was one and I missed it. Maybe it expired or something. I was away for over 4 months, so I can't really blame them for expiring my boobs. Humongous! That's wrong. This is so wrong. Wrong means I like it a lot. And who is this? Why do I have her? And what is she used for? Am I supposed to sell her? I think I'm supposed to sell her. You know what the funny thing is, this weekend I was like trying to sort out my cards. And I sold my R cards because I thought selling would give me medals. Oops. Newbie mistake. Anyway, so I guess newbie was a mistake. The only good thing about newbie is they made Fall Crusade and then sold it to Parade, which is running it quite well, actually. Quite well. I'm going to sell this card. Maybe I'll regret it later, but don't care. Anyway, so that's it for my video. Thank you very much for watching, and see you guys around.